S value chart for a 6-digit number. By the end of this module, you will be able to explain the place value chart for a 6-digit number. Explain about how to group numbers according to period and how to place commas to separate them. Place value chart for a 6-digit number. Let us learn how to represent the place value chart for a 6-digit number and about the uses of commas between the numbers. Period of 6-digit number in a place value chart. Let us learn the periods of a 6-digit number in a place value chart. In a place value chart, a 6-digit number has ones, thousands and lakhs period. Group in the digits according to the period. Let us consider a number 378491. Now place the 6-digit number in the place value chart. For writing a 6-digit number, group the digits according to the periods in the table and then place commas to separate the digits. To spell out this number, the digits in lakhs period has to be read first, followed by the thousands period and then ones period. So this number is read as 378,491. Hope you understand the place value chart, children. Here there is a small worksheet for you. Given below are some numerals. Draw a neat place value chart and enter these numerals in it. Here A to J sums are given. First sum is done for you, the children. First sum is 84,621. These digits are entered in the place value chart according to their places. In ones place, one number is entered, tens place 2, 100 place 6, 1000 place 4, 10,000 place 8. The remaining bits you have to do, children, and enter these numerals according to the place value chart. Thank you.